Linda Bruins, the 20-year-old mother of the little girl, cried uncontrollably before the court proceedings started. Community members dressed in pink to show their anger filled the public gallery. Bruins and her 36-year-old boyfriend, Christo Conradi, appeared briefly on charges of attempted murder and assault with the intent to do grievous bodily harm. Bruins's 2-year-old daughter was rushed to hospital on 31st of December with brain and other internal injuries. A doctor called police after examining the toddler. The couple was arrested at the hospital on Saturday. Angry community members say the abuse of children and women has got to stop.
They must give him to us. We'll know what to do with him, for sure. We are going to take drastic steps from here.
Well, what's happening here is so wrong. Young mothers that bringing children in the world, they cannot take care of them.
But people like this should be able to take care of their children, and they don't.
I'm very emotional at the moment because I'm a mother and a grandmother, and I think you're not allowed to touch a child in any way. You don't hit a child like that.
The state prosecutor asked for a postponement because the couple's address has not yet been confirmed, something that is crucial in a bail application. The couple will be back in the dock on the 14th of January. Mia Slabbert, Pretoria.
Know more about your world. ENCA.com.